decided to do their European map. So part of GeoDraw is geography, that's the geo part. So our focus for geography was on the continents, the oceans, and some of Europe. So some of them are holding up their European map that they traced. Also, we kind of had for drawing, we're focusing on the what we call oils, which are the basic shapes. And if you're new to CC, you'll get to know the oils really, really